Okay, here's a video related to Wondershare data recovery. So let's just start Wondershare data recovery. Okay, let's create a bootable drive by clicking on this button. Create a bootable drive to recover data when Windows system is unable to launch. Let's start it. Okay, and here are the usable USB flash drives. Currently this one is drive I. Here it is, a USB flash drive. It has something on it, and the size of this flash drive is almost 8 GB. Okay, so that should be enough. Let's close this one. So let's choose drive I and let's click on create. The program also can create a bootable CD, DVD, but that is not inserted. So let's create a USB flash drive. The operation with format the USB flash drive. Are you sure you want to continue? Okay, format it. Download failed. It failed because my firewall is enabled. So let's temporarily pause that firewall. Okay, and let's retry it. Okay, now the program is downloading all the components that are needed for this bootable drive. And now it's building it. Okay, it was created successfully, and now we should restart the computer. So let's close these two windows. Okay, and go to start menu and restart the computer. And now I will insert the USB flash drive into a USB port of the computer, and I will press F11 on the keyboard. It might not be the same for every motherboard. Okay, and now it's giving me the option to boot from the USB flash drive. It's this one, Cruiser Blade something. Okay, just press enter. Okay, and now it's booting from the USB flash drive, and data recovery software is here. It has two main buttons, hard disk copy and data recovery. Okay, let's try the first one, hard disk copy. So it has a source and a target, so it will copy two hard drives. It will copy from one hard drive. You have the option to select it, and you have the option to write it here. Okay, let's just go back. We are not copying hard drives, and it has the data recovery. You can check all file types from there. It can search for audio, video, documents and so on, and it can search on hard drives, and it can search on partitions. So if your partition is damaged, it can search on your entire hard drive. Okay, so that's the program, and if we close it, we just exited here. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.